probably wondering, what are those celebrations and what are those chantings about? Let's go back to history and we'll come until today and see what it is. During the 4th century, we're talking about 300 AD, two very famous historians, Eusebius and Aguilera. Eusebius wrote in his books that according to the custom and the tradition of the local people, in the year 162, which is not far away from the first early church, they say that they always say during the celebrations, light that comes up in the Holy Sepulchre in a mysterious and beautiful way. Again, Aguilera, she is a noble Spanish lady that came here as a pilgrimage, writing in her journal during the 4th century and saying in her novel, she sees a light inside the chapel on top of the tomb. What is that light? The light today, we call it, according to the Orthodox tradition in the Orthodox Church, it's called the Holy Fire, and it happens during the Holy Saturday. It also happens only in Jerusalem, so it's something that, as a Palestinian Christian, something that we celebrate no one else in the world, except the people join us in celebrations of this event that happens here. According to the Orthodox Church, the priest goes into the tomb, and he prays only holding a candle. What happens is, there is this blue flaming fire that happens on top of the tomb and lights the candle. And when the candle is lit, he goes out, it starts spreading from one person to another, from one neighbor to a neighborhood to another, from one city to another, and it reaches also to one country to another. So whether this miracle is true or not, why does it happen to the Orthodox Church or not, and not others? What's the purpose of that miracle? What's the goal and how it happens in more details? Why does it happen? So many questions, could probably some of them answered in another video. But for a Palestinian Christian, that flame will always remind me of the first early church during Pentecostal day and how that flaming fire continues until today. We inherit that fire. We inherit that early church, continuing the existence of the church in the Holy Land, in the land where Jesus was crucified and risen from the dead, and continuing the inheritance of that early church. This is a reminder for us as Palestinian Christians. We see those kids waiting for the candle to be lit. And it's our moment and chance to always remind our next generations that we are the existing church in this land. And that's how important it is for us to keep on believing so, by even remembering and celebrating the Holy Fire and the Holy Saturday as the fire and the flame of the early church until today. Wishing you happy Easter and a good time. Stay safe and thank you.